So don't judge me. Why don't you pick up the ball? Why don't you do something with it? Or is it just copying me? Alright, next room. I don't think the door is open though. Also, let me know if, like, this is too loud or not loud enough, by the way. It doesn't seem like a very loud game. If you guys can't hear shit, please let me know. I have no idea what we're supposed to be doing. How do I throw stuff when I pick it off? We start from checkpoint, we'll turn the lights off. Well, yeah. It's like smoke's coming out of that. Maybe we need the blocks to stack so we can get to this doorknob. Please. Give me your block. Give me it. Okay. I have no idea. Is that ugly ass teddy bear up top? How we start the game, we're already stuck. Let's go look, see if we can go from where we came. That's a hard no. And the turning the lights off doesn't really seem to, didn't seem to do anything except make those eyes glow. Where are my homies that have played this game that can give the homie in? Because I 100% don't know what to do here. I would legit go back to Unite if I hadn't already unplugged everything from it. Alright, how do we throw? Oh, X, okay. Are we gonna shut that light off again? I don't know if that's gonna accomplish for us. Oh, there we go. Okay, we did it. These puzzles are weird. This is kind of cute though. I'm working together. I wonder if they have like a co-op mode. That'd be interesting. Not that I'd really want to play this game with anybody, but just in case. Okay. How could I resist this? We can't really do anything with it. Wow. Oh, let me pick up a ball, dead. Is this? Almost looks like a little one of us. Oh, there was another one of us over there. Friend or foe? Oh, this man's got a trap set up. Almost. Nice try, buddy. See that reaction time? Luckily, I saw it come in a mile away. I like this segment. There's a bunch of them. Why are their heads like that? Oh, they're dolls? Where's my homie at? Oh, this game has some combat? Oh, wow. This game has some something. I wonder if I could have just ducked that. It didn't look like it, though. I don't think we're the same as these guys, though. I could have just... Okay. You got it, we got it. Literally little dolls. Oh, there's, you know, a frog? Huh. Or just killing it. I don't think we can take that with us. Served its purpose. Slingshot up there. Not that I don't think you can get it, but that'd be a perfect weapon for one of the little homies. Could be mad suspicious now. I hate when they put like rooms in games that don't have anything in them. Oh shit, they're getting taught. Oh shit. Y'all can't catch me. Oh shit. I guess they can't catch me. Maybe I should do a better job sneaking here. This isn't creepy at all. It's not. Oh, I was trying to close it. I promise. He's like looking at me over here. Maybe I don't really even have to tiptoe after she turns around. Just move hastily. Oh. That didn't work out. I mean, I messed up, but I just got through the door slow. Oh, but it put me in the room. Okay. What is this? That's a key up here, okay. Then we're gonna have to get... Oh, shit. Okay, I got it. Why? There's literally no need for that. Here, she just put it in his pocket. Beautiful. Yeah, I don't like this. Oh, I juked you. I didn't juke her. Okay, it looks like I just have the key. What am I just supposed to go behind her desk? Guess we could do that. How big this motherfucker's head is. Are they not gonna rat on me though? Like, and you should walk like back this way. I know that's like reverse for you guys. I mean, like that way. You know what I mean? She really saw that? I probably should have used the camera and looked more and see where she was. I wonder what the speed stat for this is. Paper balls. Doesn't seem like you really have to sneak. So would they grow up to be something like her? Oops, let me not run out. I wonder what they're writing on these papers do. Like, I hate this bitch with the big ass head and the long neck. Why would she see me from there? Oh. Maybe I just have to commit to that. Not even go hide there, just run around it as she's walking, because it seems like I have a good amount of time. Long neck ass bitch. Big head ass bitch. Stinky everything at. Never mind. Dude, move, please. I implore you. I probably shouldn't have jumped. Are you serious? So are the kids not the same one as the Cupheads? Why are we struggling so already? I probably could have stayed where I was, honestly. I panicked, though. I thought they knew where I was. Please! I just be getting stuck on walls, dude. The collision is not kind to me. Attempt number 87. So we don't sprint, we can tiptoe. Oh, she's gonna see me. Me not being patient. What did she hear? Bitch's eyes aren't even open. Ah, they jumped me. You know, I made it clear, you ho. I didn't say all that. That's what my character said. I'm not great at stealthing. That's why I can never really play horror shit. I'm just not patient enough. Trying to be pressing buttons. But I do like the puzzle aspect of this game, of this series. Can't hear that. I was trying to be cheeky and get it to go that way, and I'm just gonna run out. Wow. am I? Oh, don't come out. Oh, okay. Why am I getting stuck over here? I don't get her seeing me from that angle either, but okay. I wonder if like going under the kid's desk is a better situation for me. Just being right up under her. She gonna see me? Okay, just do that, I guess. Fuck you, motherfuckers over yonder. You look like a beyonder. I want chicken wings, y'all. I don't think I'm getting chicken wings for dinner tonight. I always want chicken wings, though. That's like nothing. I think we're gonna bash this man in the head. That's what I wanna do. Well, that didn't really pan out. He's on a leash. So I scared his bitch ass. Oh. Oh, was that a fake out? I respect that. Okay, I got him. We're about to bash his little man's head in. Hit him with one of these. Oh. What's up? Oh. Alright. I timed that better. I like that the load screens are fast. Pretty nice. So I can mess up 30 million times. Ooh. Yeah, motherfucker. Ooh. Oh, he didn't fall that time. I wonder if it's different depending on like how far you or how close you are. This is why I can't play these games, because like. Oh wow. Alright, I'll run in, run out like I did before. And says, I'm being too greedy and just like running right back in. Let that shit tug his neck. Oh, too early. I gotta wait till he goes into to crouching stance. Crouching tiger, hidden little doll man. There we go. Bitch. I'd imagine that all those kids are these guys too, but the ones that have their heads cracked in are it's like disposable ones. Where my homie is. Jeez. Oh! Why is she like that? Take two. Bitch. Long neck head. Bitch. Your neck would be so strong if it could do some shit like that. I like how they think you're gonna knock that down. Should they give you another place to hide where you could just easily just like pick it up? Is her neck really that long too? Like, wow, it really is. Something wrong with her. Okay. Making some progress here. I'm worried about this. I think we want to push this ladder all the way to the end here. Oh shit! Oh my god. Why is she in every room? I'm trying to go around. I guess you can only go up on these? It makes it look like... You can go around on these because of the ropes. It's like really emphasizing that 3D nature of this shit. I don't like this. Guess maybe I had to climb down a bit and then jump. Dumb bitch. You don't see me. Yeah, she saw me. I didn't think she was gonna poke her head back into this room. You'll never take me alive. Yeah, she will. Alright, I'll be patient. I wanna get out of this fucking school. I don't like this character at all. I doesn't want you to go this way, okay. Okay, so we need another key. We took our homie. That's the sh. This is a noose, right? That's why they didn't break. That was definitely a noose, though. The collision would be fucking me. Get a pawn. Get a rook. Playing chess. I'm at my best. When I can let the motherfucking thing in test. Got a painting that looks like the eye in Majora's Mask. Or Zelda, just in general. Is it the queen? Or it's not a bishop? Surprised you don't push that over. Okay, we got a chess game going. And that's the king. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. So that means checkmate. But do we have to actually dress the rest of the heads? You can't push these, okay. You're not supposed to be able to grab onto that, because I never did. Death of the king. Oh yeah. Yeah, they're trying to make you get a checkmate. That's what it seems like. Oh, this probably makes more sense. You stay here. Maybe I can take the head from that pawn out there. They're really trying to make me play some chess out here. Alright, the bishop. Hit you here. So you can't move here, so you have to move to one of these spaces. If you move in any of these spaces, you die. So why wouldn't it just be... Am I missing a piece? It's actually a kid's head, too. I Excuse me. Oof. It's fucked up to tie the kid to that. Okay. I'm gonna leave this here. You really can't see anything else in the room. Maybe I missed something for another piece. It seems like it wants you to make a true checkmate right there. But I don't even know the other piece that would do it. I'm sure whatever the last headpieces would. Got some strong ass legs. I'm not sure. I mean, I'm thinking about this wrong. Okay, I guess I have to do something over here as well. No, please. Can I not grab that piece of wood? Oh, I didn't even notice that. It didn't do anything. I can hang from this. Oh. Cool, we got it. Now I hang from that. Oh, that's gonna open the cabinet, huh? Because it looks like there's light from under it. Yeah. I felt like I heard other feet. I want this sword. Thank you. So we're pushing this, we're dragging, then pushing. Please. Alright, where's my homie at? Oh, we got the pepper. Oh, we're about to bash this motherfucker's face in with the ladle? Or not. I was slow. What is the X to do it? Bitch. Make you regret that. Get some. Oh, or not. Damn, he's gonna be perfect with that shit, huh? Two. Almost. I was too anxious there. I didn't even realize all of them just hanging out. This dude just really just on the top watching. Oh shit. No, I can pretend I'm one of them. They all look exactly the same, too. What is happening in this game, dude? Bitch. Stupid bitch. Oh, that's what that sound is. It's like putting mustard on the floor. That poor one over there. Oh, there's a girl. They all look exactly the same. That girl's bullying that girl. So wait. Archie's head is all broken. Damn, they're fucking that one up. It's like, did I lose my hat? My hat is precious to me. I don't know why that didn't register to me that board was right there. don't want to push that jar over. I mean, they wouldn't see me up here anyways, but... Brain in that one. And now we're going to do that again, because it's an Empress X. I kind of want to break the brain jaw. Oh my god. Be patient with me. My brain don't work. Whoa. We broke the brain jaw. I think we're supposed to, though. Now we can use this to hit the button. So, you stinky, fugly bitch. Just want to go and, like, touch your toes. Ooh, she getting a whiff of something. She ain't inviting me though. I was about to pop out right there. Can I take this knife? Let's try shank a bitch. You feel me? She's been terrorizing me. I mean, shanking her. Come on. Wait till she walks away, maybe? And then I'll try and push one of these things off. We actually have to traverse the desk. I don't think she'll be able to see me from here. Fuck it, we out here. Oh, my butt! My booty! My little ass cheeks. I really wish you could push this shit off. I wonder if she'd notice me like standing right there. I think she just catches you here. I don't think there's anything you can do about that. Alright, a little stinky breath. That's your own shit you smelling, girl. You got everything. I was gonna juke her behind those. I think really, like, I should sneak. Can she catch me from there? It looks like it. Oh my god, so close. I was actually in the other room. I guess we'll actually be sneaky here. The neck turn. Oh, she didn't hear it. Are you serious? You didn't hear that either? That's some bullshit. That's actually some bullshit. I took the heart, I took the glass, I tossed it around her ass, and she didn't hear a peep. Let's see if I can push this over. I can't. That's kind of bullshit. Please. I wish you would do like a crunch right there. That'd be terrifying. I could just keep getting caught on, like, the stage. She, like, that's dumb. Why does she know you're there? Whatever, long neck, bitch. Maybe if I don't take that, she just keeps working on it. I'm gonna kind of walk through the rest of the level, but I doubt it. I'm not a fan of this part. I understand, but please. And now I'm stuck on something that I can't see. She just goes back to doing her little work. Takes so much effort for me to try and push one of the little long neck bitch over here. Stretches her shit out. Yeah, I don't think the thing is that they want to kill you either. Alright, we're not gonna take the heart this time. She definitely would have killed me there. I would have stayed behind those things. Bullshit on this fucking encounter. I call bullshit on this encounter. Shit's tilting me. This time she actually took it. Drop. Oh, come on. Oh. Maybe making this way more difficult than it needs to be. She actually took the heart this time. I wasn't feeling brave. Maybe you need to, make sure she gets the heart cycle. Ugly bitch. That's it. That's all I had to do. Was be patient. It'd be cool if, like, you could, sort of, like, say you woke up as the other character, and if you did certain, like, obstacles, you'd make it easier for her to go through.